What's the race that is on your IC?
Indian.
Indian?
Yeah.
Okay, do you think it's important to have it there?
In Singapore's context?
Yeah.
It doesn't really matter, actually. I think we are multicultural, so whether you're Indian, Chinese or Malay, to me, it doesn't really matter.
Mm.
Yeah.
In fact, it's Chinese. Because my dad is Chinese and my mom is Malay.
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 Indian.
Chinese.
Malay.
Malay. Okay.
Malay.
Malay. Indian.
Indian. Okay.
Chinese.
I think Chinese.
You think? Need to check or not?
All Chinese.
Chinese.
Chinese, okay.
My parents are both Indians as well, but my mom, okay, I have quite a complex background. My mom is actually a Peranakan Indian.
Oh, okay.
So that is like a Chinese and Indian combined.
Yeah.
Yeah. So actually, I'm more Malay at home because she speaks in Malay, she cooks Malay food. So it's very unique. That's why to me, it doesn't matter if you're Indian, Malay, or Chinese because of my background.
Mm.
Also Chinese.
Both Chinese?
Yeah.
Okay.
Basically, they're mixed. So my dad is like Indian Malay. My mom is like Javanese Malay.
My mom's Boyanese Malay. My dad's Javanese Malay.
No, actually no. It doesn't mean anything. Yeah.
Not important, but it's like identification.
Yeah, it's not that important.
So I don't really know what's need for it. So what's the point of it?
Yeah, actually it doesn't matter. Because in Singapore.
Yeah, you cut your pin also red colour.
Yeah, we're in Singapore.
Okay.
I don't know, like for me it matters because people always thought that I'm a Filipino.
Oh.
But I'm not, so I feel like...
Nah, I don't think so. No. I think race like doesn't define us.
You're very nonchalant about it.
Not really, neither.
That's sufficient. The race is just like extra information.
Because we don't have that separation here, I believe. So it's okay to put Singaporean in mind, yeah.
So why do you have to specify? I don't really know what's need for it, so like, yeah.
I think it doesn't affect me, to be honest.
Yeah, actually it doesn't matter also. Yeah. Unless you want to differentiate between like foreigners and Singaporeans, then if you put it
but
there.
Then like the colour of the IC also different.
No, like some foreigners, they get
colour one.
No, some of them get citizenship one.
Yeah, some of them get citizenship.
Yeah. I mean, identification wise, if it's important, then if it's needed to be included, then yeah lah. But then I think for me it's not that important. Yeah.
Oh yeah, indeed. Yes, I rather be a Singaporean than a Malay, Chinese, Indian, no?
Singapore is Singapore.
Like, would you prefer it if like your IC display like both the race?
Oh no, I like the uniqueness when people ask the look on their face.
Oh, like just not my face?